The new Xactimate mobile and Xactimate online updates contain some major new enhancements that will help you effectively estimate and manage projects. Many new Xactimate mobile improvements are focused on making it faster and easier to use, and the update includes some important new features for creating building plans. Other upgrades make the mobile app more powerful and reliable. A redesigned home screen helps you quickly find what you need using gestures and without a lot of typing on the keyboard. Swipe to open a navigation drawer where you can access local projects, cloud projects, assignments, and settings. When you are done with the navigation drawer, tap the button or swipe to close it. The cloud and local project lists are redesigned to make it easier to find a project. The lists show the insured's name, the profile, and the last date modified, along with an icon you tap to upload or download the project. You can also swipe a project to delete, make a call, or get driving directions. The new Xactimate mobile also lets you specify when repair work will be completed by the contractor or homeowner. Xactimate mobile is now much more tolerant of faulty networks that drop service or provide spotty coverage. The app now has many defenses that help prevent lost data, frozen screens, and other issues caused by network problems. Xactimate mobile also includes some powerful new sketch features. The new SketchCam helps you dimension rooms using your mobile device instead of a tape measure. With SketchCam, you measure a wall by pointing and clicking on each corner. You move from wall to wall until the room is finished. When you click to indicate all the walls in the room are measured, SketchCam instantly generates a sketch in Xactimate. 3D View is a powerful new sketch feature. In 3D View, you can see all of a structure's elevations and views. You can select surfaces and add items. For example, if you only want to paint one wall, you tap to select it. Then add the painting item to the estimate. The square footage of the wall is automatically calculated for you. You can also add doors and windows in 3D View. This is especially helpful when doors and windows are stacked. For example, you can add a window above a door, or you can add a wall of stacked windows. A new orientation tool allows you to set the position of features such as stairs and roof slopes and ridges. Other enhancements to Xactimate mobile include improved sketch performance, enhanced autosave features, and much more. Many Xactimate online updates are focused on performance and quality. Major changes in the Xactimate online tools for placing, labeling, and managing images make attaching photos much faster and more informative. Other Xactimate online changes include improved autosave and many enhancements that improve performance. New features and enhancements for Xactimate mobile and Xactimate online are strongly influenced by feedback from users. If you have a comment or suggestions for Xactimate, please send them to us directly at xactware.com/feedback.